What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Noble Nation. You know, I'm here with another reaction. I just did the NFL halftime show, and I got such a high off it that, you know, I'm having troubles in a direction on what to react to right now. You know, I've been trying to figure it out. I went down the, you know, YouTube wormhole trying to find music, and you know what? I came across Tupac, Soldier Like Me featuring Eminem. I'm just going to get reactions out there. That's how you got to break that barrier down. Because, you know, I was like a little kid with the Super Bowl halftime show. And, you know, it gave me like a high off it. The music, the visual, everything. It gave me a high. So now I'm in this little rut, like, what the heck to do now, you know? The Super Bowl was like the pinnacle of reacting. So what I'm going to do is we're going to do Soldier Like Me, and I'm just going to get some videos out, and it's going to lead me in whatever direction it leads me in. Thank you for stopping by. We're going to, you know, listen to this. I love Tupac. I figure when in doubt, do Eminem and Tupac. You can't go wrong. I got Tupac to my right. I got Eminem to my left. And that's where we're going to go, and we'll do see where we go from there. So thanks for stopping by. I appreciate the support. Let's listen to the GOATs right now. It's reaction time.
So what I'm going to do, hopefully, is I want to be, I am Tupac. 2005.
I wonder why he said 2005. I wonder what that's about. 2005. I don't know.
Guess who's back?
Guess who's back? Hey. Guess who's back? Without me, guess who's back?
Guess who's back?
Where I see a soldier, everywhere I see a soldier like me. Where I see a soldier, everywhere I see a soldier like me.
I like that. Everywhere I see a soldier like me. We're all soldiers. You got to be a soldier in this life, guys. It's got so many obstacles, so much shit to tear you down, but you got to be resilient in life and not let those moments ruin you. You got to rise above it. So right away, that hits hard. That hits hard.
Everywhere I see a soldier, a soldier. Everywhere I see a soldier like me. Everywhere I see.
You're a soldier.
I'm a soldier.
Posse deep as I roll through the streets. Motherfuck the police as we creepin' our jeeps. Laying so low you think I'm sleep. But at the slightest beef I'm robbing niggas so they teeth. And no BT can get the dick if they play toughy. Last time the niggas rush me I ain't bust but now I'm touched. Trust me, ain't nothing jumping but these buckshots. Some niggas got enough knocks. I'm popping that corrupt cops. Motherfuckers catch a hot one. You wanted to start a problem, now you coward cops have got one.
Wow, he's calling the cops cowards and all. You know what? You could release this shit today and it would go number one just because the content is relevant today. And he made this song how long ago? It just goes to show you, you know what I mean? Nothing has changed, right? Let's go.
But these buckshots, some niggas got enough knocks. I'm popping that corrupt cops. Motherfuckers catch a hot one. You wanted to start a problem, now you coward cops have got one. And there's no prison that can hold ya. Motherfucker soldier ready to roll and take control. So now I jack him while he's sleeping. Roll to the door, throw a grenade in the precinct. Some people panic, brothers bugged out. I had to keep popping cause there's no stopping till they rubbed out. And they best don't protect from the head wounds. Reload ammunitions and them bitches will be dead soon. Smoke rising from the barrel of my shotty. I finally got revenge, now count the bodies. 20 cops, one for every year in jail. Trying to keep a nigga down, but you fail.
Wow, is he talking about shooting the cops and all that? This shit's powerful, man. This is real life poetry right here. 20 cops, one for every year in jail. Trying to keep them down, but you fail. You know what? Tupac could speak on this more than anybody, man. What he went through with the setups, going to jail. Like, he's the realest, man. He tells his story, and there's nobody better to speak on these subjects than him because he's been on both sides of it, you know, on every aspect. Wow. Wow, this is deep stuff, man. I didn't realize how hard this was going to hit.
20 cops, one for every year in jail. Trying to keep a nigga down, but you failed. Before I let you take me, I told ya, fuck being trapped, I'm a soldier.
I bet you that I got something you ain't got. That's called courage, it don't come from no flicker bottles. It ain't scotch, it's not bourbon. I don't walk around like no chicas, that ain't me.
Eminem's like that, man. He says, I don't walk around like no G because I'm that person. Eminem just stays in his own pocket, man. He lets everybody else do the rumblings. He just does his own thing and keeps it to the pen, man. And he's saying, you know, you got all this courage, you know, and it ain't bourbon, it ain't scotch. So I don't know if he's talking about the cops with, you know, all that, with the way they are. It probably is. If Eminem made this hook after Tupac had passed, then that's probably what he's getting at. But it's good. I love how Eminem just lays it down, how he lays the word down with the wordplay of the, with the alcohol. And he's saying that's like your courage ain't coming from, you know, you're not drinking the same scotch. Yeah, you know, that's dope how he just laid it.
In the mad bitch, in a 6'4 rag on a thing, that's a bad bitch. Getting ghosts on them bitches in the town. Busting out the backseat, nigga, when we clown. Homie, is she down? D got the strap and she anxious. Hurry up, for she spank shit. Coming round the corner, spitting rounds. They can't hold me down, caught them sucker ass bitches out of bounds. Now tell me how that sound. A double date laced with hate, make them pray for the judgment day. Now tell me how that sound. A double date laced with hate, make them pray for the judgment day. Stinking
yachts. I bet you that I got something you ain't got. That's called courage.
Okay, he's saying that's something that you ain't got. Like, he's got the courage, but you don't got it. And the only way you got the courage is if you're drinking scotch and bourbon. You know, he's saying the liquor's the only thing that gives you courage. Yeah, that's what he's getting at. Dope.
I got something you ain't got. That's called courage. It don't come from no flicker bottles. It ain't scotch. It's not bourbon. I don't walk around like no chicas. That ain't me. I'm not that person. I don't try to act like you do. Cause that ain't you. You just bourbon. You ain't
Tupac. A soldier, a soldier. If you ask, a soldier like me. If you ask, a soldier.
Yeah, amen. We're all soldiers, man.
Like me.
Fight back in life.
A soldier.
Don't give up, guys.
A soldier like me. If you ask, a soldier, a soldier. If you ask, a soldier like me.
Keep grinding, guys. This music, it brings it out of you, man. It brings it out of me. I hope it does the same for you. Makes me want to keep grinding. Makes you want to keep fighting. Don't let these obstacles take you down, man. Hard work usually pays off, and if you do the right things, you'll usually get where you need to go. Or, you know, just if you keep, you know, getting over those obstacles and letting the good and all the hard work pile up, you know, most times good things happen. And that's why you can't give up, man. We're all soldiers. That's what I take from that, man. We're all soldiers in this life. So, hey, I get a little hyped up, man. That's what the music does to me. I'm a little different than the other channels. You know, I vibe out and I give you an honest reaction. I let the emotions come out. And that's what that brought out, man. My heart's pumping. My blood's flowing. And, you know, I want to, you know, tackle life and not let that ship, you know, ruin me. Don't let it ruin you, man. It's a different day and age, you know. We got a lot of mental shit, man. The COVID, all the control factors. You know, but just stay in your pocket, keep doing what you got to do, man, and, you know, we'll get where we got to go, guys. So, thank you for watching my reaction. Thank you for giving me a chance. That was Tupac and Eminem, two goats. I'm so glad that Eminem, you know, Pac was passed, but Eminem got to get in on his catalog and produce songs, and, you know, they're in a couple songs together, so... You know, and that's Eminem's favorite. Tupac was his favorite. And, you know, Tupac, he's my favorite too, man. That's why he's up on my walls. So, anyways, that's my reaction. Soldier like me. I'm Noble. This is the Nation. I'm out, man. Thank you.